Good morning, Becca, Sarah, and Ryan with Undercover Tourist here. We are here at Discovery Cove Orlando today, and we are going to take you along on our adventure here in this tropical paradise.
All-inclusive day resort, and you can do everything from swim with sharks and fish and dolphins and just relax the day away, float away in a lazy river. And we're so excited to take you all along and show you what an amazing time you can have here in this tropical oasis.
I feel like I've been transported to like this super amazing tropical paradise. And we just get to be here and be immersed in it all day. And we even got the premium drink upgrade, which includes the signature cocktails. So I am definitely gonna partake in that.
As an all-inclusive day resort, you get unlimited food and drinks, free animal-safe sunscreen, lockers and showers, fresh towels, wetsuits, and even snorkeling gear, including prescription goggles. And if you didn't know, Undercover Tourist sells discounted tickets to Discovery Cove, including day resort packages and dolphin swim packages. Now, once you arrive, there's complimentary self-parking, and you'll check in here at the main building. And if you're doing an experience like the dolphin swim, like we are today, this is where you'll be assigned your time for that. Times are assigned on a first-come, first-served basis, so even though Discovery Cove doesn't open until 9 o'clock, we do recommend arriving up to an hour early for that. Let's do it!
Let's do it!
First stop of the day, Laguna Grill, for this incredible breakfast. We got pastries, waffles, French toast sticks, eggs, sausage, fruit, all looks incredibly delicious. Perfect way to fuel up for your day of dolphin swimming and fish viewing and relaxing on a lazy river. So breakfast is open from park open to 10:30 a.m. every day. It is all you care to enjoy. So we're so excited to dig in and get our day started.
So we just got escorted over to our cabana for the day, and it is amazing. Check this out. A treasure chest full of all the snacks we need for the day. Thank you. Amazing. Of course, you can't forget the animal-friendly sunscreen provided by Discovery Cove.
We just saw the march of flamingos, the flamboyance, if you will. And it was beautiful and majestic, and we can't wait to see more birds over at the aviary very soon.
Crossing the Blue Bridge over to the freshwater area, we're on our way over to our first stop, the Explorer's Aviary, where hopefully we get to see and feed some birds. And please, wash your hands. Our dolphin encounter up next. So we just got our gear changed. You can choose either a vest or a wetsuit. Both of them are provided for you complimentary.
You need to be at least 6 years old to do the dolphin swim. And if you are anywhere from 6 to 12 years old, you need an adult to accompany you. But any age, tadpole at heart, you're gonna have so much fun swimming with dolphins, letting dolphins kiss you. There's like a photo package involved.
Right.
So you have to keep those amazing memories.
What do you want to say? Yeah, a dolphin bed. Cameras or video cameras are not allowed in this experience, so I'm actually gonna hang back on the rocks and watch Sarah and Becca as they do their dolphin encounter. So check this out. Or
come swim with us.
So yeah, go swim with them and watch my footage of it.
Absolutely amazing. We met the cutest dolphin named Roxy. She was, what, 25, has had two babies here, and she was an absolute sweetheart. We love swimming with her.
Yes, she was a doll. The whole experience was so cool, super immersive, like a top-notch animal encounter. We were able to stroke her back, but then we also learned just a lot about her anatomy and how they take care of the dolphins here, and we also got to get our pictures taken with her and swim with her. We got to hold on to her fins, and she actually pulled us across the water, which was really cool. And she's super strong. She was stronger than I thought she was going to be. And she did some tricks for us, and I loved it. That has always been like at the top of my bucket list. So I'm excited we got to do that today.
All right, so we are about to grab some lunch now, and they actually have a lot of offerings here at lunch. Again, it's all you can eat. I'm going to show you what they have here. We are definitely here during peak lunchtime. See, they have fruit cups, salads and wraps. There are burgers and chicken tenders, if that's what you're looking for. There's also other foods like coconut crusted salmon and rice, grilled jerk chicken, vegetables, Jamaican pepper steak, mojo pork, curry sauce. There's just so many options. And of course, there are many desserts and cakes to pick from.
So for lunch here at Laguna Grill, of course, we got our standard chicken Caesar salad. And then we have, this looks delicious, coconut crusted salmon with like a pineapple rum topping. And then of course, our island rice. So very excited to dig into this. Looks great.
Island classic with the cheeseburger, fries. Also grab this macaroni and cheese, which is so creamy and delicious. And then I saw this chicken jerk wrap, so I grabbed that. And this was so good, it's already gone. This is the quinoa salad, so everything has been delicious.
So now we are on our way into Serenity Bay.
Yes, freshwater, saltwater stuff is over here. All the areas where freshwater is. So you got Serenity Bay, you got Windaway River, you got the marmosets and otters and the aviary. So all the cute little animals.
Waterfall was like a double
whammy.
Double whammy. You're focusing on the water, and then the water level drops. Pretty intense.
Be prepared, man. Never know what you're gonna get in the Windaway River.
He goes all the way down.
Take a break here with the totem pole. Should have gotten that floaty.
Oh, we got it. Definitely a little easier with the noodle swimming here.
All right, so I got the blue bamboo here at Blue Bamboo Bar. So this is part of the specialty drinks package. And so on top of the beer and wine that you get complimentary, it includes your specialty drinks, your frozen drink, your seltzers, and pretty much everything else. And looks delicious. It is coconut rum, blue curacao, and pineapple juice, so cheers.
Now, we're getting ready to go check out the Grand Reef. This is definitely one of my favorite things to do here because you get to swim with hundreds of tropical fish and rays, and it's included with your general ticket. Day here at Discovery Cove Orlando.
So relaxing, so beautiful, so much fun. Literally experiences you can't get anywhere else in Orlando.
That's right. I have been wanting to come here for a very long time. I'm so glad that I finally did. It was amazing and it definitely lived up to the hype. And honestly, one day is not enough. Like, I already want to come back.
Definitely agree. And remember, Undercover Tourist sells discounted tickets to Discovery Cove Orlando, including day resort packages and dolphin swim packages.
Thank you guys.
Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
And be sure to see where we hop to next.
Get the exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.